Welcome to Beyblade World by Zanky. My show starts right now. So today for our Beyblade show, this video is called the Beyblade Burst Accessories Unboxing / giveaway. This giveaway expires on October 30th, 2016, and the prize will be these little dual layers. So you get two of them. You get the Valkyrie and the Spriggan for first, and this one's for second. So that's pretty nice. So either we haven't unboxed these before, or we just got them. So some of the new ones is the B60, which kind of goes on like a grip assist. Then after, I'll show this because I have to remove that after. The B39 white launcher. The B40 launcher grip, which is just black. So how you could have gotten this little red small case is that for the lottery thing, you had to submit the tickets that you had, and you had a chance to get one of these. There was like 100 made of them. The original one is just a blue variation of it. But you know, I mean, yeah, it's just a red case. Looks nice. The thing I actually do want to show, and I'm going to try to just remove this for a second, is just this one. It's the B00, and it's basically these cool recolors of the Victory Valkyrie and the Storm Spriggan Lair. Looks very cool if you ask me. I mean, we're just going to really show it off. Maybe we'll put it on some bays, but... So, we have the layers assembled, the stickers and everything. It does not come with the disc and the driver. Just wanted to add it so you could just, you know, see it. It's very interesting on the color choices. It's very cool, I should actually say. So for Victory Valkyrie, it has all these little blue stickers, obviously since the original Bay color is blue. And for Spriggan, or Storm Spriggan I should say, it has more of this red towards it, so it's just like the main colors from those bays is just on there. I mean, if you want to see the bottom, there you go. The layers are very nice, and let me just check something because I just want to check this. I want to see the... Oh! The layers actually reinforced. So that's pretty nice. It's good at least for all the new Valkyrie layers, they're not reinforced. So let's just move on. So now we just have this launch grip right here, and the colors are just black and white. This looks pretty nice if you ask me, and I'll just show it to you. And the original color scheme for the launcher grip was more of gray and white. They sort of just inverted this. You can just see it's gray and white. They just really inverted this, that's really the only thing they did. I mean, I really do like it. I just don't really use the burst launcher grips. I prefer just to use hands-on with the launcher. But let's just move on to the grip assist. So now we have this grip assist on the Lost Senna Lottery launcher. So it looks pretty nice, you know. It's made of metal, this part. It feels very nice when you actually grip it. I mean, it's pretty cool. I mean, if you just want to see it. I mean, it's going to be pretty nice when you actually grip it. It just really looks cool. It's not really much to say. So now we have the grip assist on the Lost Senna Lottery launcher grip. And it does look pretty nice. We also just have this ripcord launcher just there. It's, you know, it's orange and it just matches. So you can just see it's this part is made of metal. It's very shiny, has a nice luster to it. And it just looks cool. I mean, it probably will be a little bit more comfortable when you launch, I guess. You know, it'll be a little bit easier to grip. I mean, it looks pretty cool. I mean, you just really grip it, then you put it and you launch it, but that's pretty much it. So now just demonstrating this test launch. So 3, 2, 1, go shoot. I mean, yeah, it just feels a little bit more comfortable when you're launching. And I mean, now you also get test launch for the little Spriggan Lair. It's pretty cool. Let's just move on to the next item. So we have the B39 white string launcher. I mean, it's just really, it's just a white string launcher. So here's if you just want to see, you know, not really too much to say, just like a little nice little accessory, you know, you can launch it, or not accessory, it's just a little tool to help you with launching the base. I do like these types of string launchers a little bit more, because they are, I prefer these types of launchers, they're much more fun to launch with, but let's just move on to the last item. So now we just have the red Lost Senna Lottery bay case. You know, it's just a red case, you can store about 6 bays, possibly maybe more, but you know, let's just show what's inside. So inside this case, you can put about 6 bays, possibly 8, or maybe these are just for drivers. But, I mean, yeah, it looks pretty nice. If you want to go to tournaments, you know, you can bring this case. If you just want to battle and you just want to maybe put maybe 6 of your favorite bays in there, you know, go ahead and do that. I mean, that's pretty much it for these accessories. They're pretty nice. They're just, you know, cool in general. So don't forget where I give it expires on October 30th, 2016. Prize will be this for first and second. And just type in the comments which one was your favorite accessory in this video. You know, the layers, the launcher, the grip assist, and you know, just tell us why. Anyways, thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed this video as much as we did.